I have no idea. You know, we just have run good there a lot, and seem to get around that racetrack real well. I seem to have a knack for telling, you know, relating to the team, you know, what I need in the race car to get good results on the racetrack. And yeah, we're definitely excited because that's the real racing. That's what you can judge from Phoenix what you've got going forward. You can't judge from Daytona what you've got. It doesn't have any impact. How you run at Daytona has no impact on how you're going to run anywhere else until you get to Talladega. So, you know, obviously we're excited to get to the meat of the season, which all starts at Phoenix.
But Phoenix is, you know, it's probably my favorite venue that we go to, that or Vegas. I don't know. I actually asked Christy to marry me at Phoenix, so that has always been a really special place for us. And I love that racetrack. I hope they are able to make it better, but I like it the way it is right now. So yeah, it's a really fun place to go.
Phoenix was kind of the demise, I felt like, of our championship last year. A half a gallon of gas is all we needed to go, and really not had to race too hard when we went to Homestead. But it's, you know, there were some issues we had to work out, and we have done that. And so for me, I'm looking forward to going back there. I like the old worn out surface of Phoenix International, and to see them repave it, it's going to be a little disappointing for me. But we know that they're going to do a great job, and obviously the racing's going to be just good.
Great track, last chance on the old surface, and then things change. So been a good track to us over the years, and look forward to going back. And the way the new point system works, bad days are going to hurt you a lot more. We hope to roll on into Phoenix and have a good finish and get rolling.
Phoenix is, I'm really looking forward to the second Phoenix for the repave. You know, they're going to pave the racetrack, but I love going to Phoenix. I love that area. You know, it's you know, a matter of getting grip up off the corner and all those things. Phoenix is always fun to go race at, but I can't wait to see what it's going to be like repaved.